Seamus appreciates this. They just joined the Commonwealth and we're already fighting their battles for them.
We just got an update from Tyr and Machen Alpha. Rommie has contacted our informant. The Maru will pick her up, and they'll be back with our data in 2 days as scheduled.
As far as I'm concerned, they can take their time. I'm in no rush to go toe-to-toe with a ship that can vaporize planets.
I wish I could put it up too, but we've got 2 weeks at the most to get ready.
Machenites have destroyed one world. 2 billion people and AI is gone. We can't let that happen again.
Ah, the Basilisk. Funny how no one ever names her planet killer the Fluffy Bunny.
Captain Hunt, the sensor drones are fully deployed, and the missile launch has just been completed. We're 5x5 with HT.
Why? Thank you, Trance.
5x5?
Military talk.
Carry on, Ensign Gemini.
You know, I still think Mobius played us. Sure, we'll sign your charter. Have we mentioned that our next-door neighbor is a homicidal maniac?
There are 4 billion people on Mobius, and it's a fledgling democracy. Exactly the kind of world we need on our side. Commonwealth charter or no, we'd still be here.
Captain, I've analyzed the preliminary sensor data. I'm afraid I have bad news.
I didn't authorize any bad news.
I'll file a reprimand.
The Basilisk task force is assembling much faster than expected. She'll be ready to deploy in 48 hours.
So much for taking our time and doing this right.
That sucks.
A ship waiting to extract us.
Not good enough.
Mr. Kim, I understand that you're scared, but we don't have time for second thoughts.
I'm not a traitor. I don't want any part of this.
Okay. You contacted us. You offered to help.
All the good it'll do. If you knew what I know.
Tell me what's happening, and maybe I can help.
No. Not until we're as far away from here as you can take me. You're my only insurance policy. Why is that such a problem for you?
Trusts me,
Rev. Hardly unreasonable for a man in his position. You must assure Mr. Kim of your intentions, Rommie.
Yeah, well, that's sweet talking. Try appealing to his inner geek. And if that doesn't work, unzip your,
Harper.
What? I'm just saying. Would work on me.
None of this is helping.
We are behind schedule. Knock him unconscious and drag him to the extraction point. Better yet, take what he has now and leave before you're discovered.
Oh yeah, like Tyr's the answer, man.
You're gonna take me someplace safe.
Shh.
Damn it. I've got company. Security agents in the hall, I can hear them whispering.
Run like hell.
I didn't come this far to run.
Shut up and remember how much you love me.
Oh. Hey. Planetary security, nobody move!
Philip? What is all this?
Philip, Kim? I gotta tell you. You're in deep, way deep. So, you on the Mobius payroll, sweetheart? Or are you more of a free agent?
Free agent? I don't know what you think this is, but if my husband ever
tell
found
me
out,
another one.
If you insist.
Artificial gravity harness.
Yeah, lucky for you.
My God, you're...
Oh, an android. Thanks, I knew that.
Please, don't kill me.